Such a young team hitting the road earlier in the season. What do you remember learning from last year's road trips as a freshman?
Well, the road trips were a lot easier for me because of last year. Obviously, I've realized what it's like to be on road trips and to be away and having to do schoolwork on the road, actually. So everything was a lot easier. It was a smooth transition. I think for our freshmen, it was kind of like a new thing to them, so it kind of hit them kind of hard. They had fun, but they weren't, you know, surprised. They weren't used to being away from home for so long and doing work on the road and study hall in certain hours. So I think they had to get accustomed to it, but I think they'll be used to it, especially after going on this long road trip.
So when the team was down in Orlando, definitely had some fun on the court in that second half against Ryder, but also off the court, had the opportunity to do a lot of things, go to Hollywood Studios, the Magic Kingdom, NBA City. What was your favorite off the court experience of the last part of this road trip?
My favorite off-court experience was going to Disney World, besides the fact of just being with my teammates on the road, because you get to learn a lot about each other and spend a lot of quality time with each other. But definitely going to Disney World, and I think Magic Kingdom was the best because we were able to go on the Space Mountain ride, which was a ride that I've always looked forward to going on. And especially being young, when my parents took me to Disney World when I was really little, I didn't really get to remember a lot. So it's hard for me to remember being there. So now it feels good to go to Disney World and actually know that I'm going to remember me actually being there.
So what's the biggest difference going to Disney World between being a young kid and now being an adult?
Being a young kid, you don't go on those roller coasters. that's one thing. And you just don't really remember actually being there. I mean, you have the pictures that show you from your parents, but you don't actually remember. And now being an adult, you can go on all the roller coasters you want, and you just remember the experience and having a great time.
How about that initial drop on the rock and roller coaster?
I thought I was going to die, but luckily I'm still alive.
We're all really pumped to go and play Oregon, but just having these awards in such a great conference gives us a lot of confidence.